Part of the joy that I get out of teaching is being able to teach young children skills that they're going to use for life. In the 15 years that I've been teaching, I've gone from students having workbooks and pencils to now all of our classrooms have mobile learning devices. We use Canva at our school as a way of students presenting their learning, and we also use it as a teaching tool so teachers are able to deliver their lessons through Canva. There's a really big variety of photos and images and graphics for them to choose from. They also love the fact that there's a wide range of templates, so they don't need to start from scratch when they're designing. We've really improved our ability to be able to use Canva to present the information that they're working on. Some of the things that I like about Canva is creating my own class, and as students finish completing a task, they can click on Share with Teacher and I can see all of the different designs that they're working on. I think the biggest change is around how they present information. They've gone from using pencils and paper to now having to work with multimodal text and being able to adapt quite quickly to what the future is going to expect of them. And Canva provides students with an opportunity to apply what they're learning in the classroom to the real world.